up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Pantera and Voodoo. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Pantera is 24, Voodoo is 45. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this...
Pantera.
Are you ready?
Voodoo.
Ready?
Fight. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Hard leg kick. Another big kick lands. Huge kicks. No, he's hurt. He's hurt, Mike. Voodoo goes for the clinch. He's looking to recover. Does a big knee. That's a big hook. Good body shot. He's back up. Misses with the kick. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots in the damage done.
Absolutely, Mike.
And an inside leg kick.
Voodoo with some good kicks.
That's done.
He hurt him.
Hook that got him the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that
Bruce Buffer with the... Next, it's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and the Ghost. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. The American... Pantera. The Ghost. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. Great job blocking that punch.
Oh, flying knee. That was a big knee. Oh, very nice.
Big combination.
Whoa!
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Big shot with the left. look at that.
Hard kick lands. Over the top. Oh, oh. Combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Punch for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
Bruce Buffer.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Pantera and Express. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Both fighters are 24. Pantera is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch. Pantera.
You ready to fight?
Express. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Express. Black trunks for Pantera.
Lands a hard kick. Nice knee to the body.
Big combination.
Big
left scores
punch.
With a huge left.
Oh, he caught him early. Lands a huge kick. Gigantic kicks. Oh, very nice.
Wow, swing and a miss. He lands a head kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Damaging left hand. Powerful strikes. Man, that was a big strike.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, nice kick.
Big knee to the body.
He scores with a huge left.
Over. His leg was in real trouble there.
Big
what
right hand.
That is incredible.
And it is all over.
got the full mount, and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that from a different angle.
And with the official decision,